Everyone in when you're ready. All right, we've got Dashy's team over at Toowong, Dashy and Bryce's team. They started Wednesday with a set out. It's clip lock, it's going well. My name's Eddie Springer from Springer Solar. We're an electrical contracting business in the greater Brisbane region. We specialise in residential, commercial, renewable installations. Springer's been around for 17 years. We operate on the north and south side of Brisbane. We have a Capalaba and a Lawnton store. We operate in the greater Brisbane region, Gold Coast, Sunshine Coast, and we do rural Queensland for our off-grid installation.
Beautiful.
You got a smart meter in there?
Yeah, we've got a smart meter connected to the Fronius, just single phase.
Our clients are choosing Springer Solar because we are an honest and ethical business. We are a family orientated business, but we have a large scale corporate profile. We're installing for local councils, for homeowners, for businesses, because we use quality components. We have longevity in the industry. We are reliable, and what we install is designed to last for decades. Just finishing up down here in Newport, 20 LG Neon 2 panels, all installed by our teams. Here this morning about 7:30, 8 o'clock. It's just after lunch now and the guys are commissioning the system. So we talk about maximising the system size to suit your roof space, and that is within your budget. Feed-in tariffs from retailers are getting better and better each day. Electricity costs are getting higher and higher. Getting the maximum system size you can to suit your budget is the best investment you can make. Choosing a high quality, high performance solar system allows you to maximise the energy on your roof space. You know, the smaller the block, the smaller the property, we're still able to get a large amount of kilowatts on the roof to future-proof that property against rising power prices. Why waste your roof space with an inefficient product? Traditionally, solar has been a part of the residential homeowner market, but today we are seeing more and more commercial clients. Larger roofs are becoming available. The cost of power is nowhere near as cheap as it used to be, so it's making more sense for larger scale systems to be installed. The things that commercial customers should be looking for is life cycle cost of the equipment. You install a quality system and a quality component, you can guarantee those savings for a long period of time. A cheap system or an inexpensive system will need to be replaced two or three times before a good quality system will ever need replacement. Choosing the right installer for your solar system can mean the difference in having somebody to service them and maintain that system in the future. We see so many orphaned systems in the marketplace every day. We're getting phone calls from customers with systems on their roof where the installer or the sales company is no longer around. You really need to choose your installer, choose your sales company to ensure they're going to be around to honour the warranties, honour their service and maintenance obligations for that system to ensure that you have a happy and well-performing system for many years to come. Warranty is your insurance policy. Without a company that you can rely on, without a decent warranty, you could end up with a system that needs to be replaced rather than serviced or fixed. We see so many solar systems advertised on a 25-year warranty, and those manufacturers are talking about a 25-year performance warranty from a company who may not be around in another 5 years. When we work with LG, we're talking a 25-year product and performance warranty. This is a whole of system warranty on the panels.
Springer Solar in Brisbane is one of our key partners in that wider region. They're focusing on a high quality outcome. They're using LG panel to give you the best long-term financial return, and their service level is excellent. I can only highly recommend them.